This section of the bog is so cool. It's like a swamp. All the trees back here filled with moss at the base. All kinds of moss and you can see along the back end trail that goes through the mountain laurel, which is in bloom now. It's really pretty. And all these contorted trees that make this really cool path through this section of the bog. And you can see all the green moss. It looks so exotic. It's so cool. It comes out. And you can see the bog. These are high bush blueberries. And they grow all around the side of the bog. And if you can see, out there is water. Lots of green frogs. Lots of birds. Lots of snakes. All kinds of animals. It's really something.